know, bro. Just thinking about this mole gets me spun, dog. All right. As you know, I studied the Bible in prison, analyzed it. This is my religion history. Sasquatch bong ripping or devil worship, whatever you call it. It's what I do religiously. It brings me ease when they're burning a bowl of their bone smoke. It's just how I deal with the planet and the lack of gods, the presence of the Anunnaki, retard aliens, who knows who. I mean, in emergency zones only if they're lurking. Like C-3PO days. All right, let's go. That insanity up a little lower, dog. These have a death camp bong on them. Just cut it out with a knife, basically scrape the little bigger hole for the balloon smoke. Now up here, it got to be packed down like a Civil War musket, indeed. So let's get ripping. Precisely 666 milligrams of mole ripping. Is there a mountain lion behind me, or am I just straight coughing out moles? Pure rat poison, death ray, or smoking. Anyways. Oh, God, that stinks like a dead mole.